That is preposterous and ridiculous.
Are you kidding me? Do you watch the news at all?
Do you watch the news?
You can't let what is sad and emotional overrule the facts.
Thank you, Mr. President.
You cannot silence us, Bill, because we have a voice that represents so much of America.